Hi, I'm Charlie Dizon, and I play the role of Jane in Directonet's movie Fangirl. First time ko po talaga na, kumbaga nakapasa sa audition, tapos yung lead role. Kaya sobrang saya ko po. I got so excited because it's Directonet who's gonna be directing the movie. So, kahit wala po ako idea, pumunta ako dun sa audition knowing that it's Directonet. And when they gave me the script, ayun, I just acted it out and on the same day, they told me na ako na po yung gaganap sa role. I loved working with Paulo kasi si Paulo, so sobrang gentleman niya and very giving din siya as an actor. Like, nung, I remember nung may mga ginagawa kaming, talagang he made me feel comfortable and also he guided me with a lot of my scenes also na ako lang. And ayun, sobrang may way kasi si Paulo na para ma-feel mo comfortable ka kahit na hindi kami nag-uusap during shooting. Kasi si Directonette, may ginamit siyang process sa amin, yung method acting. So, Paulo and I are not allowed to talk nung nagsushoot kami. Kaya, ayun, kahit ganun yung nangyari, masasabi ko pa rin na sobrang gentleman and sobrang bait ni Paulo na cover. Wonderful experience din yung naka-work ko si Directonet. Ang dami kong natutunan sobra with Directonet. Especially nung ginamit nga niya yung method acting na process. Nagtiwala talaga ako kay Directonet noon. And I saw how passionate she was when we were doing the project. And very hands-on kasi siya. Kaya sobrang na-appreciate ko yun kay Directonet. As in like, nung mga first days nung shoot, parang every after shooting, nagme-message talaga siya sa akin personally if may mga na-feel ako uncomfortable na scenes or like kung ano yung mga suggestions ko sa character, ganyan. So, very hands-on si Directonet and very collaborative. Ang dami kong natutunan sobra, as in, lalo na yung, yun, yung process kasi ng method, medyo hindi siya madali kung halimbawa bago kang actress. Pero as I've mentioned earlier, sobrang nag-trust na lang din ako kay Directonet because I know na alam niya yung ginagawa niya and of course the whole team. May mga bagay pala na kaya kong gawin na akala ko hindi ko kaya before kasi sobrang before siguro natatakot ako or like natatakot ako maging open, ganyan. But during nung sinushoot namin yung movie na to, sobrang mas nakilala ko din yung sarili ko and of course yung learnings ko sa acting talaga. Actually, before po talaga, when I was in grade 4, na-experience ko talaga yung pumunta sa mall show ng artista. Pero with Richard Gutierrez po. So, yeah, na-experience ko yung pumunta talaga sa mall show, makiparticipate sa games, sa mga stage, ganyan. Yung ginagawa ni Fangirl doon, yun yung nagbibigay sa akin talaga ng inspiration and idea nung ginagawa ko yung role na yun. Kasi na-experience ko nga siya dati pa. So parang siguro binalik ko lang din yung feeling noon, yung innocence nung time na yon. And kung gaano ako ka-excited pag nakikita ko yung idol ko noon. So yun po yung mga binalikan ko moments talaga.